was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
And one of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
Boom, and we are back with another episode of Uncharted: A Thief's End. We just landed in Madagascar. We're out here searching for Henry Avery's treasure. Let's get it. Mm-hmm. This reminds me a lot of the DLC. Seems like they used a lot of the same code, I'm assuming. Because, like...
See some ruins up ahead.
Oh. Looks like we gotta excavate some ruins. Gotta see what's going on.
Wait here, I'll go take a look.
Oh, Victor. You still do a lot of traveling these days?
Yeah, I try. I tend to pick jobs that get me away from the computer.
Yeah, I was telling Nathan it's the internet. I mean, I bet you have all sorts of options to get rid of hot cargo now.
Yeah, sure, but I prefer talking to clients face to face. Get a good read on them. Hard to do that in a chat room talking to some guy named Antiquity Master 37.
Yeah, I can see that.
Gotta love their banter. Okay.
Not much to see here.
Oh.
Well,
okay.
Nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going.
This is a bit of a waste. Maybe that was just
hey,
to show us.
Luck. What are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That we're to rent the cheapest floor.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
Yeah, maybe they're just trying to show us that we can get off at any point.
This looks promising.
Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go!
Made it!
This reminds me of the, Halo...
Okay, kid. Just
Halo,
drop
cars.
Hey, just keep it slow. Keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going... Ah! We're good! Everything's good. Jesus Christ.
Reminds me of, like, those Halo missions.
Onward
when you used to drive the car. Whoop. Warthogs? Yeah, that's what they're called. Oh, okay. That was super intense.
No, turn into it.
There we go.
That's funny. Love that banter.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
Where are we gonna go up?
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way.
Oh, little lemurs. What are those things? Can I hit them? Oh, you can. That's funny.
Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Oh, snap. Watchtower.
Hey, Victor. What were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it. Hey, it's important. Going off-road. It might rain, might be muddy.
I'll bet we go through this whole goddamn...
Oh, see?
Shit.
That's kind of cool.
Take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
And you're thinking Avery, too, and some other big shot pirates pulled their treasure and came out here because... Why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on him.
Sure. Maybe, he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things.
Whoa.
We ain't got no auto club out here, Nathan!
Go check out that tower. I'll come with.
Very cool.
It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. They're definitely ruins from Avery's era.
Okay, where are we going? Oh. Looks like we can draw something.
Sam, look, that's Christopher Condon's sigil. He's captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains to what, be his lookouts? That don't make any sense.
No, it doesn't.
Well, maybe each captain was responsible for a tower, along with providing the men for it. Whatever the case, this certainly isn't our final stop on our tour.
That's kind of cool. What'd you find up there, kid? Where are you, Sam? You're gonna be left.
And go.
And no.
Wait. All right, well, Sam's not in the car, so I'm assuming we still got some other stuff we gotta do in this area. Oh, there it is. Definitely can winch it.
Huh. Bark stripped away. Something was wrapped around this tree.
I got it. The winch.
Hey, did you know our car came with a winch?
Oh, really? I didn't know. What you gonna do with it?
Not sure yet.
Oh, snap. Boom.
There. That ought to do it.
Well, that looked like fun.
Steeper than it looks. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady.
What if it's gonna blow out the car? That's gotta blow out something.
See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, not yet. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen.
It's kind of cool.
Spectacular.
Just imagine, you've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Oh, poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, no, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society,
Jack Sparrow.
A lot worse than here.
Well, that would have been bad.
Taken forever to get to this volcano.
That's kind of cool. They wanted to be free men.
Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Sam.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
That's pretty impressive.
You're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah. Well, still taking a long time.
Also, that's Sully's previous occupation. He was in the Navy. I think we need that from Game 3, maybe. Because he's like, oh, can you memorize this star map?
Would you look at that?
Oh, shit! Stop! Stop!
I see him.
Makes a lot of sense.
What do we got? Military types poking around.
Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
Yeah, that means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, shit. We do have the drop on.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.
What are we gonna do? Did you hit them?
I got them!
That was kinda dumb. Are we going up there? Or are we going around? Going up or around? Let's figure this out, fellas. Oop. Evidently we are not. We are gonna be going up. Okay.
here.
Damn it.
We'll worry about that after we deal with these shoreline goons.
Oh, really? Oh, okay. So we gotta... Can't just... No, okay. So evidently, we cannot... One man army. No. Oh, snap. It's not good. There you go. Pretty guess. We good? I wonder what's up here now. Maybe we can go directly down. Yeah, it's at the top.
Okay, I think that's it.
Damn, Grace and Nadine must have dozens of guys out there. They just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
Oh, geez, still one more up. Okay. Peace out, fellas. Good luck coming down. That was a little bit weird. I was stopped. Okay, winch again.
Sully, pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
Okay, gotta go up. Sweet. All right. Oops.
Slip and slide. Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than rate?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. Rafe's got the advantage there.
Look, shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Okay.
The same thing. They found the treasure already.
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah, you're right.
Are we going up?
Hey, Sam. You don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
Well, what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But, you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs. It's a whole lot of thinking. That's pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That would be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad.
Check it out, boys.
What is it?
Wow, this is... That's really cool. Look at that. The town down there. Then you have this. What
Holy shit, you can probably see all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
And there's the river valley.
Hmm.
Let you look at this.
Quite the view.
I just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
No guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet.
Hmm.
So, how are you doing?
Yeah, still in one piece.
I appreciate you coming along for the ride. And especially for negotiating with that rental guy.
No problem. Hell, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying myself.
Me too.
Okay.
Cool.
Love how he just draws it. Let's see what he drew. Signal tower? It's kind of cool. Burden. Nice. Beer. That's pretty sick. I feel like there's like a lot of Easter eggs in this game. You know, a lot you can like spend your time doing. It's pretty cool.
Hey guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
Can't tell. Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Drawbridge? How medieval.
Yeah. Well, you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to keep people out.
Or protect something inside.
It's true. Okay. Where are you gonna go?
Nathan, check this out. Hell, the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the crank.
I'll see if I can find something to stand on.
Okay. Not that. What are you possibly gonna stand on? Maybe I blow all this stuff up. Something will up here. Oh, maybe it's over here? That makes no sense. So how would you get it across? So it's definitely gotta be on this side. Sorry, silly. No, it's surprisingly difficult. Sees a crate way at the top of the tower. What crate, dog? Oh, dang. All right. That's gonna be a mission and a half.
Shoreline must have been here before. Find his keepers.
Hey, be careful, kid.
Always am.
Hey, guys! There's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet.
Bingo.
Sam! Special delivery! Ah! Whoa, 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 whoa!
Oh, don't crash, don't crash. That's painful.
Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I seen a few.
I'll bring the car closer.
Cool. If you were just gonna use the sidewall,
I got this. I
mean, why don't you use your brother to hoist yourself up?
Keep up the good work, kid.
Is that it?
Let's go before more shoreline show up.
Hi. Ah, let's get that bridge down.
Not cool. That.
There we go.
Oh, I guess like it hit its maximal point, maybe. I don't know. Why do I gotta go get it now? Ooh, what happened to the tuck and rolls?
Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
Oh.
not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Oh, another winch.
Gonna take a look around. Time.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure in play.
Well, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
Wasn't exactly expecting to be partnered with
them. There we go. We're all set.
Here we go.
Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's really not good.
No panic! No panic!
The cable's gonna snap!
Oh, no. Okay, 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 fellas.
I got you.
What's going on? That's a strong winch. Oh, no, take your time, bro. Take your time.
You okay?
I've been better.
Get us out of this, kid.
All right, hang on.
Tell Mary, full of grace, our Lord is with you. Blessed are the among women and blessed is the fruit of thy womb.
Easy, kid. Easy.
Ah. Oh, that was fun, right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Do you have a shrink?
No. I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. The whole thing under control. Hold on to something. Ah, that was a nice change of pace.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
Wait, what the?
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Wow, that's impressive. Okay. Where are we going?
Can't get in that way.
Evidently not.
Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
It's kind of cool.
Let's see what we got here.
Oh, cool. Okay, I got it. R1. Is that right?
Hey, careful with that thing, kid.
Or not. Do we use it for the top? Wait, hold on.
Huh. There's something back here. Sam?
Yeah.
Oh, snap.
Let's do this.
Damn. It's breaked over.
Hence this thing.
Heads up!
Jesus!
I said heads up!
Wonder what would have happened if I ran out of all of them. It's like game over. You were too dumb.
Hurry up, you two!
excited?
He's got a lot riding on this.
It's impressive.
See a treasure, though.
Hey guys, coming.
Come check this out.
It's St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And that's,
That's Adam Baldridge, that's, Joseph Farrow, and that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
Right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
Alright, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this.
That's funny.
Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown, that's King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
Must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Ooh, dun dun dun. Oh, geez, another battle. Oh, snap. Oh, I got one bullet left, fellas. Okay, I got nothing. No bullets, no guns. What's going on, fellas? There you go. No, damn it. Oh, okay, that's fine. Oh, awesome. Skills. Wait. Are we done? That's not good.
Jesus. Is that all of them?
Well, let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
He's confirming a suspicion. Shit. Look at this.
What is it?
They figured out the towers too.
Location, oh, no. Sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed. Okay, because there's three of us and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start.
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we. Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Oh, sick, Libra.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too. Crap.
But still, two beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm going to take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No. No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you? Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it.
Look at how they made him sweat on his chest.
If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah.
It was like crazy attention to detail. Boom, chapter 11, Hidden in Plain Sight. Epic.
All right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
All right, so I think we're gonna end it for there for today. Another dope episode. We'll see which tower's which coming on the next one. So stay tuned. Take it easy. Bye-bye. Stay hungry, say Sully.